Greetings, Mark Hansen, Superintendent for the School District of Elmbrook. It's been a year unlike any other in my nearly 30-year career in education. But here we are at the end of the 2020-2021 school year. To our staff, thank you for your incredible efforts. We talked at the beginning of the year about adaptability, flexibility, agility, and you crushed it. Thank you for all of your incredible efforts. You were all of this and so much more. Thank you for being difference makers in the lives of our children. To our families, thank you for your patience with us as we tried to navigate something we've never seen before, never encountered before in our careers. Your patience, your feedback, your encouragement helped us be better for our kids, our colleagues, and our entire community. There's an old saying, when you know better, do better. You helped us identify better, which allowed us to do better. Thank you. To our students, the first day of school is like the Super Bowl, the World Series, or the World Cup final for me. I'll never forget watching you arrive that first week of school this year. You fueled our commitment to get our schools open, and we did it. You helped us stay safe through your commitment to the three W's: wash your hands, watch your distance, wear your mask. You asked questions about mitigation efforts in February that helped us begin to peel back some of the layers of mitigation. But most importantly, you kept your chin up and slugged through one of the most unusual years of learning, a year unlike any other. Your perseverance and determination inspire me to keep working on knowing and doing better as a leader, as a parent, and as a community member. I'm thankful for you and applaud all that you have accomplished this year. Finally, to our entire community, thank you for an amazing school year. 15 months ago, life as we knew it was turned upside down in many, if not all, aspects. Last March, we pivoted to emergency remote learning overnight. Staff, students, and parents made the best of an unexpected twist to the end of the school year. This year, we knew we needed to offer high-quality choice to our families and staff that provided as much flexibility as possible for everyone's unique circumstances. We were told in the summer that schools may not be able to be open given the pandemic. The school reopening task force helped identify a path to provide in-person learning and created a virtual school to give families a choice that worked best for them. Thank you to the school reopening task force. Immediately, a group of about 150 staff and 40 different work teams went to work to make September 1st possible. We established the medical advisory board to help us assess disease activity, and things got bumpy in December, but everyone kept after it. And here we are today, about to finish the school year, having sustained 5-day-a-week in-person learning and a virtual learning environment for the entire school year. At times, there has been intense debate about some of our decisions, and we certainly recognize we made some mistakes along the way and appreciate the grace that this amazing community has given us. But I want to close the last superintendent update for the year by saying thank you to everybody in the Elmbrook community. Thank you for having the patience as we tried to navigate this challenge. Thank you for trusting us to balance all the different perspectives represented in this awesome community. And thank you for supporting us in doing what many said could not be done. I wish you the best for a summer of rest and relaxation, and one that includes as much normalcy as possible. Thanks for trusting us. Have a great summer. See you in 21-22. Be well.